A repetitive defect is a defect that appears on a printed page, always at the same distance. It could be a horizontal line, a smudge, a dot. A laser printer has a series of rotating rollers, drum, transfer roller, toner roller, fuser rollers, and others. During the printing process, the sheet goes through these rollers. If one of the rollers has a defect, the defect will be repeated on the printed page, at the same distance of the circumference of the roller, always in the same vertical position, but maybe not in the same place. If you know which is the circumference of the rollers of your printer, you'll be able to determine which component has the defect. Simply, measure the distance between the defects and look up the corresponding component. In the description of this video, you'll find a link to a list of printers and components. For example, if you have a HP CP1215 and a dot on the page every 56.8 mm, probably the problem is the lower fuser roller. If your printer is not listed, leave a comment, I'll help you. This method only works with laser printers. It does not apply to inkjet printers.